Money. You already know what's good. It's December. You know what happens in December. People die every single day. It's so sad. But Christmas is approaching. It gives me a chance to like kind of be happy and stuff. So like I'm feeling okay. Anyway, hello everyone. How are you doing? My name is Carmi and welcome back to my channel. How are you all doing? I hope you're having an amazing day. I don't know what I'm doing with my arms. I low-key think I'm a dancer. It's so cringe. What's up everyone? This is my channel. Welcome back. If you want to subscribe, subscribe to me now because I can dance. I'm already regretting this video. Like it's just so awful. Awkward for me. I always tend to ignore reacting to my old videos, but like here I am, sat down, about to react to one of my old videos. It's not a good time. I'm feeling very nervous. I don't want to do it. I'm being forced. There's someone behind the camera. Please call 911. I'm the new Marina Joyce, bitch. Someone save me before it's too late. Can you see in my eyes? There's someone there. There's a reflection. Oh my god. Okay, so basically, what I'm doing in today's video, I'm going to be looking back on an old video of mine. It's quite iconic, as you would say. For that reason, you guys have to smash the frick out of that thumbs up button. Let's try and smash 10,000 thumbs up. If we do hit 10,000 thumbs up on this video, I will react to more old videos in the future. It's just so I know you guys actually want to see these videos, because I'm literally going to be cringing the whole entire time, and you're probably going to be sat there laughing at me, so it's going to be kind of painful. But it's fine. I'm always up for humiliating myself. That's a hard word to say. I don't know how I managed to say that. Humiliating. 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 What am I doing? Oh, I'm so cringe. So the video I'm going to be reacting to, it's a video where I met my first internet best friend. That's why it's kind of a big deal for me. This is like the start of my YouTube career. It was my very first YouTube friend, and I was meeting them for the very first time in person. It's gonna be interesting, and I know for a fine fact loads of you have not seen this video. Before I actually get on with the video, I kind of just want to say my own input on like this whole situation of meeting like strangers from online in person. I grew up with my parents telling me not to meet strangers online. I remember being in school and all of my teachers always told us that like online friends aren't real friends. Like, you'll never meet them. They're not who they seem to be. All this kind of stuff. So everyone from my area always had this thing in their head where, like, if you made an online friend, you'd never meet them. They're a 60-year-old man. They're only out there to kill you and have sex with you, blah, blah, blah. So growing up, that's all I thought about. I was like, oh, these people aren't real people. They're not real friends. Like, blah, 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 blah. Obviously, me being the only one in my area doing YouTube, I grew up making online friends that I'd Skype every night. We'd talk all the time. And I was kind of like, do you know what? Like, a massive f*** you to anyone that told me not to meet anyone online, because these people are genuine and these are real people. To this day, my best friends are people I've met from online. Like, it actually blows my mind. So my word of advice, be careful who you do meet online. Make sure they're legit. Like, don't be talking to some person that doesn't want to like FaceTime you or Skype you. If they don't, they're genuinely fake and you know that for a fine fact. Like, come on, use your brain. I know some people aren't as smart as me, so like they can't actually see things how I see them. But if you meet up with someone and they aren't who you expected, that's your own fault for being stupid. I'm not gonna lie. Don't get killed. Don't be stupid. Like, use your brain sometimes. Just do it. Be smart. Anyway, enough of that boring stuff. Let's get on with the reacting video. I honestly haven't watched this video in so many years, so I'm so nervous to what I act like, what I'm talking like. I'm so awkward right now. Okay, let's do this.
Hey everyone, it's Carmi, and I met someone today.
Oh no! Why am I like this?
Let me see how old I actually was at this point in my life. Wait, what's the date today? Are we in 2019 or 18? I'm so confused.
Oh, it's 2017.
Have I been held back like a few years or something? Like, have I been asleep that long? Like, what's happened?
Okay, I was 15 or 14. I don't know which one. I think I looked my age there. I'm not too sure. But I've looked old my whole entire life. Like, everyone thinks I'm like 34, but like I've just turned 19. So it's like, yeah, cool.
I'm basically a man. Like, I'm gonna move out soon and get married because I'm old now.
Oh my god. No, it's so awkward.
Hi!
Oh, that's not a good first impression, is it? It just isn't. She sounded like a horse that had like phlegm in the back of her throat. It's like, hi!
Hi!
So me and Abby finally met.
Abby.
I just feel the awkward tension. Like, I met her this day and we were filming. I just can't be bothered to like feel how I was feeling back then right now.
It wasn't a good time.
It was really awkward the first time we met, wasn't it?
Yeah.
We were just like standing at the train station and then we walked back to my bedroom.
My humor has definitely not changed. Like, I've always had a messed up humor in my mind. Like, I'm making sexual jokes. Like, I haven't changed. Like, tell me I have. Like, I have. This is me. This is who I've always been.
So like 4 hours ago, I posted a status.
A status? This is back in the day when Facebook used to be big. I used to put out Facebook statuses being like, making a video today, what should I do it about? Like, anyone want to tell me? I'd have school friends being like, kill yourself, fag. Like, okay, thanks.
Thanks for your help.
You guys are probably wondering where my new video went, but basically I took it off because I just didn't like it and I don't really want my videos to be that scripted.
Throw back to when I used to script my videos. Now I just let it all be free. Like, it's all just funny at the top of my head. Like, I'm not funny, it's cringe, I don't know what I'm saying.
So we just got some questions and Jessica Taylor asked, how did we meet?
I'm gonna skip all of this because she wasted like 40 seconds trying to explain something that takes 4 seconds. She basically thought I was hot and she wanted to fuck me. It was kind of a joke, but looking back at it, I don't think she was actually joking. My standards aren't that low yet. I feel like I used to be really good looking. Like, what happened? I'm kind of depressed now. But I feel like looking at this, I look kind of cute. Like, tell me you wouldn't want to fuck.
Where's your favorite place to go with friends and what?
McDonald's, because their food is amazing.
My favorite place is KFC because I'm black.
That part was probably the funniest part in the whole entire video. I don't know why, but I found it so funny editing it back. I used to find her really funny, clearly. Like, I laughed at anything she said. I must have been proper insecure or some shit. Like, what?
Everyone thinks she's a bitch. Thoughts?
Well, it looks cute.
I proper found her funny, didn't I? That's a bit cringe, isn't it? Like, if I hung out with her right now, I wouldn't laugh at anything she said. I'd probably just want to walk away. That's just me, though. I guess my humor changes over the years. Who knows? I'm more suicidal now. I don't know.
What was the first thing you thought about each other when you first saw each other, like, the moment you met? Literally, my stomach was going crazy because I was, like, really nervous. And because, like, weird, like, she's here. What?
I still agree with that part. Like, honestly, when you meet someone from online in person, it proper messes with you. Like, the fact that they are a real person is just such a weird feeling. I don't know how to explain it, but it's like surreal. Like, it's a weird feeling. That's enough reacting to that video because it's actually really boring. I also have a video of my second channel of me actually meeting her, like, for the very first time. Like, her getting off the train and me going up to her. It's so cringe. I'm gonna react to that as well. Let's do it. This video has been private for 4 years now. I haven't even watched it yet and I'm already cringing inside. Let's do this. Oh, I've made it so, like, soppy. Like, it's so tragic. I've got some shitty music in the background. What am I even trying to do? I'm making it, like, emotional and shit. Like, I'm proper cringe. But like, looking back on the old me, I'm like, why was I that? Like, why was I that? I got bullied so much, and I had no clue why. But looking back at it, I'm like, thank God someone bullied me, because holy shit. But I clearly didn't get bullied enough, because I'm still sat here doing the same thing. So someone bully me harder, please. Make me die. So that's her train. I'm nervous.
What's she gonna look like? Oh my God.
The scary thing about this was the fact that I didn't actually know how tall she was. She never told me. She is 6'7". That's pretty tall. Me being like 6'5" is like kind of chill, but like her being 6'7", it's a bit too high. Oh, I hate this. If I was meeting an online best friend, like, now, I would not be doing that shit. I'd be like, hey, what's good? Oh, the fact I'm like, haha, looking back at the camera, like, hee-hee, like, oh my God, my internet best friend. What? Why? Why am I doing it? It's actually kind of emotional. Like, I want to cry. It was actually really sweet because she started crying and she couldn't stop crying when she met me. It's kind of like everyone when they see me, they're like, oh my God, you're real. I couldn't tell if she was crying because I was so ugly or because she was genuinely happy to see me. I still don't know to this day.
Wait, I had to take an Instagram photo.
I just haven't changed. I need to stop myself. Like, what? Oh. And that was it. That's all we have for today, guys. That's all we have for today. Thank God it's over, because I was finding it way too cringe. I actually had a little bit of fun filming this video. I hope you guys had fun watching it. I was catfished. Like, what? If you guys do want me to react to more cringy videos in the future, make sure you smash the thumbs up button, because I have so many cringy videos to react to. Those videos weren't bad, considering the ones I have privated on my main channel. Like, you do not want to know about it. But yeah, that's pretty much it. Make sure you are all following me on all my social media sites. I'm very active on Twitter, Snapchat, and Instagram. Go follow me. Do it right now. I love you all so much, and I'll see you in my next video. Peace out, homies. Yeah, bye.